host just right by me. Right, let's get this thing going.
Hello, everybody. Oh, nah, it'll be all good. Thank you for coming out to Hagley On Show tonight. We're going to have some great performances for you all, starting off with the Brecker Sextet, a combination of students and teachers performing two tunes in the style of New Orleans. Come on up.
Thank you.
That was Bricasix Tip performing Fats and Bourbon Saint by Nick Holmes, and a stellar way to start the night. Next up, we have a vocal group performing Imagine by John Lennon and The Wind That Shakes the Barley.
Yeah.
on spring so early, and on me breast in blood she died,
while soft wind shakes the barley.
Amazing performance by the vocal group. Really impressed by those high notes. I could never ever do that. Next up, we have Ruby Kaya performing their original, When You're Home.
You're always
stellar performance by Ruby. Good job. Next up, we have Kahu Gray performing Meditation by Massenet.
Thank you. disclaimer before I play this song. This is a song based on fictional events, so none of you get really concerned. I've never actually been in a relationship where I've been drawn into a cult, or been in a relationship at all for that matter. Anyway, this is a song called Red Flags. I'd also like to apologize for the amount of times I use the pronouns she, her in this song. Oh, it started up last Christmas, spreading January to fall. She slipped into my arms from the back of the corner, begging me to play. So she takes me down a deep, dark rabbit hole, making me feel words I can't explain. Feeling secrets that I never told her, I don't know what to say. Now she makes me silly with a gypsy angel's call. There's a guardrail around her, but somehow I still fall. Cause she's dangerous, but I don't really see her that way. Long kisses from far, far away, but when the lights go down, the party's only started. Great to come and knock on her door, she says hello. In her room there's a shelf, a bottle of creatures, potions, master brewing, works of art. College, but she told her parents, you don't need a degree to be a witch doctor. She's got me wrapped right around her finger, puppet master pulling strings of heart. Behind the curtain, I cannot be certain, there's something going on now that I don't know. And she whispers an incantation, tells of mortals living after death. The smell of fresh blood stained on her apron, ready for you now, she says underneath her breath. I know she might be crazy, but everyone's got a flaw. I know there's something wrong about her, but I could always be wrong. But she's a safety hazard that makes my day. Never been distant, yet she's so far away. When the sun goes down, the cold has only started. Devil comes knocking at her door, she says hello. Circle chanting, ready to possess. In the center of the circle, how do I get out of this mess? In the dark, there's a spark of light that flickers. A sign of potion burned for sure. The curtain called the candles, tongue, the room is ablazing. Death meets the others, but locks my door. And that's how I stayed around this Christmas. But hidden in the masquerade, looking out amongst the crowd, it's a shadow of evil, back to play her game. I know she might be crazy, but I'm blinded by it all. Cause the guardrail's broken and she won't catch my fall. Cause she's dangerous, but I don't really see her that way. Blowing kisses from far, far away, but when the lights go down, the party's only started. Devil comes knocking on her door. She's a safety hazard that makes my day. A price tag surrounds her, but I'll still pay. When the sun goes down, your life has only started. Knocking your door, you say hello.
Good job to Roddy for telling us how he expects his first relationship to go. Now we have a fusion band that Van the Man will be introducing. Thank you.
jungle, it's a bit of fusion, it's a bit of rock, it's a bit of jazz, so I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Chicago's into me out too. Sorry about that, Chicago.
Song I'm going to be playing you an original called Wait.
Thank you.
For our second song, we're playing another original called Knee Deep.
Everyone and everything.
being honest, the old guy did cut it. Now we have...
By the way, our signatures all grass are out in our Tingle's pot out in the foyer that room.
If you're under 50, contact us.
Shake.
Now we have Suki Kang performing Little Things, their original.
Why can't someone Thank you.
An amazing performance by Suki. By the way, it's still me. I just took off the jacket. Now we have Isla playing their original, Too Tired to Be, and then they will be performing a duet with Suki.
So a little bit of background information about the song really. I was sitting down, I usually write really sad songs, so I was like, I'm gonna write a happy song today. I didn't. Should be okay now, take three. I just want to feel what they say, you're just tired. Cause these people say every day, who just want attention, never started to listen.
Cover of Ocean Eyes by Billie Eilish.
Yeah.
now we have Logan Walsh performing, I'm going to butcher this pronunciation, De La Z Contente by Francesco Cavalli.
Oh, good evening. My name is Logan Walsh. I'll be singing a classical piece from the Baroque period for you. Not many would think that classical music can be kind of, I suppose, the word I would use would be risque, but the Baroque period is known for that. The piece I'll be singing for you tonight is Delizie Contente.
Yeah, I butchered that. Just recorded an EP working with tutor Glenn McDonald. They have represented Hagley at Ara and JazzQuest and have received very positive feedback. Take it away.
While they're setting up, I'll just tell you what happened in this group. So, my name is Glenn. I'm the tutor. Hopefully you can get to that. that's a joke. Alright, good. I'm actually from Australia. I just started teaching here in New Zealand this year. I've been teaching before that. But my job was basically to focus the energy of these two boys, which wasn't hard work, but we had to, they had a lot of ideas. Every single week, they'd have another song. And I'm like, we didn't do the last song. You know, I'm just going to wait till the get the first song down, then we can do the second song. But we did finish, what was it, six in the end? Six songs on an EP, which is pretty good in what's been a very disrupted year, right? Mm-hmm. I reckon we've had maybe 20 good weeks, if we're lucky. So that's very, very good. And so the music you're going to hear is the music they've written. All I've done is just basically try and focus it down and get it to a point where it's more distilled and ready for a recording type situation. Are we almost ready?
Thank you. Thank you.
Next up, we have Chloe Jackson playing Complex by Katie Gregson Matlin.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
This next item, we're just going to need to do a little bit of sound checking for a minute or two, because it's really important for this young man to get the sound right, to get this backing track right. So you could stand and stretch your legs if you want. But there's one statistic I wanted to quickly mention, and you might have picked it up by looking at the program, you can see it there. Out of 14 items, 11 have been original. For me, it's been a difficult year, but to see students come up here and perform warms my heart, but then when they're doing their own stuff, it's like, yeah. And I just wanted to point that out, because there's a lot of talent there. It takes a lot of guts to share your soul when it's your own original material. So the last three performances are original, and please give us a couple of minutes just to sound check this one, and we're off. I need hearing protection, everyone. Sorry for that.
Everything but the vocals, because I can't growl, so I have to thank Isaac, who's currently doing all the mixing over there, for doing my vocals, and a handful of Year 11 students from Van's class who did a gang chant for me, as well as the Matchstick Men who just performed a bit earlier. But this is my original composition called Deprived to Insanity. Yeah.
Go for it, Adam.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Stone Child playing two originals. This group has made it to regionals in Rock Quest and is currently working on an EP.
We're the world's second best Nirvana tribute band. We'll be right back. positive. It's about how war is bad. I bet you've never heard that. It's called Great War.
For you all tonight. Can we have a huge round of applause for all of the performers? A huge round of applause for the Hagley staff and everybody who got these performances on stage. And another applause for your great, lovely, handsome, charming MC for tonight. Me.
you've said it all really, haven't you? And I want to say a special thank you to the performers and parents, because you guys foster it at home. That's what you do. And then you throw it our way, and then we do something with it, and then we send them back home, and then they drive you crazy. So that's your own fault. But thank you for everything this year. You tell the kids and your support, and travel safe, and have a good new year as it comes towards us. And we'll do this all again next year.